We've been talking about states of matter. You have solids, you have liquids, and you have?
Gas!
Gas doesn't mean gasoline necessarily. What gas means is that it's a vapor. We have gas here, water vapor, especially outside after it's rained. We have water vapor that floats around it from the cloud. The water cycle, remember the water cycle? Yeah. So, we have a special kind of gas here that we're going to, what happens when you collect it and compress it? It all gets together and you can do some interesting things with it. So that's what we're going to do here. Hopefully. Yeah. Couple of instructions or a couple of tips. I'm only going to do this one time, okay? So you have to watch very carefully. I'll tell you a few things about it. First of all, it won't be loud, but second of all, it should be fun. And it should be one of those things that make you go, oh, wow. Because every time I do it, I go, oh, wow. That's what we're going to do this time. So. All right, so remember now, we've got gas. We have it compressed, we have it compressed, so we need a fire source, right? Because we've got oxygen out here, we've got fuel inside there, now we need a flame. So, we have a flame.
Quiet and watch.
Okay, I need you to watch very carefully.